Hello to everyone, I'm Chris from Greece. I became a safecaster during my PhD studies. More specifically, I attended a workshop in the ICTP Center in Trieste, Italy, where I was introduced in the world of safecast. I got interested in monitoring the environmental radioactivity using a simple, portable and user-friendly device, the BigIGI. Since then, I carry everywhere my BigIGI during my research and my vacation. My favorite measurement was actually inside the campus of my university, where there was a difference in the level of radioactivity among the area around the deanery and the other areas of the campus. The granite that is around the deanery is actually the reason for this difference. I really like being a safecast volunteer, and I believe that more and more people will participate in these activities. Safecast is a really important community as it provides access in open and accurate environmental data. Bye to everyone!